Welcome to the channel. I'm here with Dominic. I'm Raymond. We're about to do a pull-up challenge. So we'll do this week. We're gonna do a pull-up challenge. Next week we're gonna do a push-up challenge. So we're gonna have two separate videos. So
also, vote who's gonna win.
Oh yeah, Dominic. On the comment section, vote who's gonna win. So. Oh, don't say that. Okay, go. All right, for the pull-up challenge, we have three rules. First of all, we are lighting the chalk just to make it easier so we don't slip off and we'll get better grip. Let's do more. Second rule, the person that's doing it is gonna
find what it
is. Okay, the second person is gonna go somewhere else so we don't see them. So we don't know how much reps you're doing. I don't know anything if he's going
it
first.
It makes it like where they don't know how much they can stop at. So they can do more or they can do less.
Third rule.
What?
Chalk. Oh, we only had two rules. Damn it.
All right, so am I going first or you go first?
You can go first.
All right, go. I'll go in the room.
Oh, wait, also, just for you guys to know, we did what we used to work out. We used to work out our house, and that was the old man said.
And now it's just like a freaking... It doesn't even have the weights on there. It doesn't have anything on there.
Yeah, some Mexican stole it. So, okay.
All right,
that's it.
I'll go in the room.
All right. Alright, so Dominic may be in push-up maybe, but I guarantee he'll be a pull-up.
I'm gonna win, so can't win me. I weigh 110.
Small back.
Okay, hold on, let me get some chalk here.
He's grabbing his chalk, you're about to lose. Just grab a piece. You got those pieces? Yeah.
Crunch it in your hand.
Right. You only $5.
Just waste all of it.
I think I won. Pretty sure. I don't feel confident at all. I'm so weak. Pretty sure it's gonna be kind of hard for me to put a challenge against him because he actually benched one of me. That's the only thing I'm afraid of, but I guess we'll see. But so far, I hope I got more. We still don't know. Only the cameraman knows he's gonna count it up and then he's gonna post the video and then we'll know. But anyway.
I was just gonna tell you right now.
Oh, you were? Yeah. Okay, so tell us.
Okay. Dom, you lost. You got 20.
Yeah!
How much did you get?
Ray got 22.
Fuck. Okay, honestly, I thought I got 20. I was counting, I'm like, shit, am I at 20 or 21?
I thought
I got 21.
I got 23, honestly.
I thought I got 20, and then he said 21. I'm like, oh my god, I lost by one. Oh, I got so mad. Well, anyway, thanks for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. I got bigger biceps, though. Bigger shoulders, back, obviously. I'm more aesthetic in that. Alright, well, that's it. What are you doing? This is the awkward part at the end of the video where we don't know what to say. So give us a like for that. Oh yeah, also, forgot to mention, 5% off our Tupperware, we're sponsored by them. They've been like really good to us.
We bought it off eBay, right? Some random person.
This is my favorite. Anyway, it's in the comment description. See you guys, just kidding.